This is called the fridge. It's fancy. Because, you know, we live in a good neighborhood. It's pretty cool, man. But we have this. I made a huge mess. I'm going to pick that up. I'm going to drink water, okay? I'm going to show you how to drink water.
Walter.
First thing is, I'm going to clean this up. Because my mom will beat me if it's not clean. I should be taking out the trash right now. But what's trash if I get money? Psych. Money isn't given to people under 18 on this website. Haha. I have no idea where this video is going. I just wanted to show you I can drink water. You know, every human does. But I can do it quickly. And watch this. If I punch this and then... Oh, wiggle. Wow, cool, CJ. Like, wow, really cool. Be making a bagel. First thing to do is you wrap the bagel, spin it around, get it nice and oh mamma mia, oh mamma, you put the bagel there, then you go this, and you just put that there, that come in here, cream de la cream cheese, give me your spoon. Then I grab that from this unsolicited brand. I will open the cream. I love cream cheese. It smells so good, though. Bagel. Oh, the bagel. I'll make a video where in front, when I get to 10 subs, I'll make a video in front of my family saying I have a YouTube channel and show them this. And then they'll be like, oh my god. CJ, you're such a disappointment. I'll be like, yeah, I know. It's not like I've been told that multiple times. I'm joking. My parents have never called me that. So let's move this back a bit so you can see the bagel. You know, cream cheese needs a lot of it. And you just spread it. Get it nice and bathed up. Dip that in there. Mm. Tasty. Then you could put cream cheese on this side, which I am doing. Because I'm an addict to cream cheese. If you didn't know, I love it. Bagels and ramen are my two favorite foods. Fun fact. We're like, how did pandas happen, though? You ever thought about that, though? Like, maybe vibing. Did you know there are feces particles in your mouth right now? Yeah, spit it out, bruh. Spit it out. Really did. You suck in your fingers. Then you...
If you want to be, like, really fashionable, just put it in the microwave, but... Personally, I like it just... Straight like this.
How you make a bagel? Mama mia, it's a good bagel. So guys, that's gonna wrap up on how to make a bagel. See you in the next video, and bye. Getting out of 5 minutes for funny.